Now let's take a look at some of the stories that we're following as you head out the door.
We start this morning with Way 31's Rania Ross.
Anyone out of work because of the coronavirus could have some much-needed relief coming their way. The U.S. Department of Labor is changing eligibility requirements for unemployment benefits because of the virus. Under the changes, people who are sick or caring for someone who is sick can file a claim for benefits starting this Monday. If you're getting sick or vacation leave or getting paid to work from home, you are not eligible. You can find how to file a claim on waytv.com. Sierra.
This morning, the Madison and Morgan County Commissions are set to vote on a state of emergency in their counties. If that's passed, the commission chair will be able to pass regulations without getting a full commission vote. It's all in an effort to cut through red tape during the coronavirus. Marie.
And today, Huntsville Hospital will open a new flu and fever clinic to provide better care for those who are sick in our community. The clinic will test for coronavirus, but only for those who show symptoms. The clinic will open each morning at 9 o'clock, and staff will come to your car to talk to you. Pat?
Back here in Alabama, the Attorney General gave his approval for Alabama's runoff election date to be changed. However, that doesn't mean it will, but the AG says the governor can because of the state of emergency. In his opinion, Steve Marshall says the runoff should not be postponed later than July 14th in order to avoid interference with November's general election. Marie?
Emergency management directors are waiting for direction now from the health department regarding public storm shelters. A tornado warning could send more than 100 people into a storm shelter at any time. Emergency officials told us they're making modifications to the shelters so people will be spaced apart until they learn exactly what to do. Rob?
And I think we